Hi, I'm Christine, and this is Baxter with Grown Here Farms. And today I'm going to talk to you about our three-step, no mess, no smell, DIY CBD oil. So there are three reasons why we feel it's really important to make your own CBD oil at home. Firstly, commercially produced CBD oils are extracted using solvents, mostly butane or ethanol, which not only are they incredibly bad for the environment, they leave these solvent residues in your CBD oil, so you don't get a pure product. The second reason is that most growers are not transparent in their growing methods, often using nefarious practices and non-organic growing methods. And it's incredibly hard for the consumer to know how their plant medicine was grown or what practices were used. And we also really believe it's extremely important to get as close to the ancestral source of your plant medicine as possible, so you can access the full cannabinoid and terpene profile directly from the plant medicine without chemical processing in between. So because of all this, we really wanted to create a fully transparent and organic product for you. We produce certified organic hemp flower for CBD and provide you with full transparency on our growing methods. Everything from field inputs, soil and water tests, we document and showcase our harvest methods and the facilities we harvest in. We even share with you the playlist of songs that we play to the plants while they grow. We want to provide you with bulletproof transparency, so that you can trust and know exactly how your CBD was grown and the care and love that went into producing it for you. And we also believe it's really important, if you're taking CBD oil, that you're putting a pure product in or on your body. By making your own CBD oil at home with our certified organic hemp for CBD, you'll know exactly what is in your CBD oil. Just pure organic plant matter and your binding oil. That's it. No chemicals or solvents, no fertilizers or pesticides. And it's also a lot of fun. If you want to add your own essential oils or any herbs, you can customize your oil to suit your own tastes and desires. One of the biggest hurdles to making your own CBD oil at home is ensuring you can get the potency right. With our online potency calculator and our easy no mess, no smell, three-step recipe process, we take all the overwhelm of a DIY away, making the process simple. We hope you'll enjoy our recorded tutorials or join us for one of our live online interactive CBD oil making events. Links are in the description for where to purchase our kits and hemp flower for CBD, or just visit our website, diycbdoil.ca. Thank you so much.